Hi viewer, today I will talk about Amazon benefit of desert plant. Many of us like to decorate our home with plant, but some people says plant is not good for health at night time. Some source of information also says plant is not good for health at night. The reason is plant produce carbon dioxide at night. Friends, plant produce approximately 500 to 400 ppm carbon dioxide at night time. To get major harm in human body needs minimum 1000 ppm carbon dioxide in air. Ppm stand for parts per million. Ppm used to measure of small level pollution in air. Now come to the main story. As we all know, in the presence of the sunlight, through the photosynthesis process, plant produce oxygen and absorb carbon dioxide. And in the absence of the sunlight, plant produce carbon dioxide and absorb oxygen from the air. All the carbon dioxide and oxygen business happens through the tissue of the leaves. In case of desert plant like aloe vera, snake plant, succulent plant, we all know they store water inside their body. In presence of the sunlight, few tissue of desert plant remain close to store water inside their body because they like moisture. At the night time, they open those tissue to absorb carbon dioxide from air and preserve carbon dioxide inside their body. At the morning time, in the presence of the sunlight, the plant do their photosynthesis process by using pre-stored carbon dioxide and produce oxygen. The conclusion is desert plant absorb carbon dioxide at night time and preserve inside their body. At the morning time, they use the pre-stored carbon dioxide to do photosynthesis process and produce oxygen. So friends, if you would like to buy a plant which will keep your room fresh and healthy, you can go for desert plant. Like aloe vera, snake plant, succulent plant.